Hey, Nipple. Devil May Cry 3. yeah. DMC 3.
You've Devil heard May Cry of it, 3. Haven't you?
Oh.
The Legend of Sparta. When I was young, my father would tell me stories about it. Long ago, in ancient times, a demon rebelled against his own kind for the sake of the human race. With his sword, he shut the portal to the demonic realm and sealed the evil entities off from our human world. But since he was a demon himself, his power was also trapped on the other side. I never believed it. I thought it was just a child's fairy tale. But I discovered that this so-called legend wasn't a myth at all.
I think it was, mate.
Sparta existed.
I think it did, mate.
How do I know? Well, I met the sons of Sparta. Both of them. Though the same blood of their father flowed through their veins, the two battled each other fiercely like archenemies. It seemed as if they derived some sort of twisted pleasure from this brotherly fighting.
Probably. Sometimes I'm a bit fucking. Here we go. I fucking love this game.
Sorry, not open for business yet. I haven't even picked a name for this joint, and I'm already getting calls.
Enjoy, guys.
You a customer too? Well, if you want to use the bathroom, help yourself. The toilet's in the back.
Is your name Dante? Son of Sparta?
Where did you hear that?
From your brother. He sent this invitation for you. Please accept it.
Invitation, huh?
I love this.
This party's getting crazy. Let's rock.
Hello.
Don't bet on it.
So choose who you want to be.
Oh, twist. Right. Roll guard. I don't think that's it. You're ready. I didn't like that. Nick, come there. Thank you. Touched his pizza.
I can already tell. Looks like this is gonna be one hell of a party!
Boy! Quite a few orbs, quite a lot of damage. I can do
Zero. Let's see. Is that any good? Right, guys, we're going to leave this here. After a save. Like I said, guys, you can see the X and triangles because it's for PS2 and why it's even a full game. Anyway, guys, see you next time. Bye, Neverconfidence.